Happening today, SEPTA's board will vote on whether to install new fare gates to discourage people from riding the trains for free. The transit agency is considering whether to test full-size gates on the Market Frankford Line at the 13th Street and 34th Street stations. SEPTA say the new gates, would seen in these renderings, would help deter people from jumping them to avoid paying fares. Now, if SEPTA's board approves the plan, the gates would be installed by early next year.